get ready.
Broadcasting live from a secret location buried deep below the earth, you're about to make a connection to the signs of the times.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition.
Hello and welcome to a brand new Ignition Radio. This is episode 36 and unfortunately I am unable to go live this weekend because, well, A, Easter Sunday this year has fallen on the 1st and therefore my radio show has kind of clashed with Easter Sunday, and it was very, very difficult to get a radio studio for Easter Sunday as it is, let alone the fact that I'm actually away this weekend with Ellie. We are currently, probably as we speak, in Blackpool, I think. But yeah, we're supposed to be going to Leeds and Blackpool this weekend, and we will be filming it. So if you guys watch the vlog, you will be informed and you will see everything that's been going on as we've been traveling about, having a bit of a wander and an explore. So yeah, that's going to be some good content for the next vlog. But I still wanted to bring you guys a jam-packed show, and I think I've delivered that, because in this show I have not one, not two, but three ID tracks and some exclusives thrown in there too. So, without any further waiting, I wanted to kickstart with a track that I used in the background from the last vlog. This is Culprit with Closer Still.
Little secret that I don't talk about, but I'm talking in my sleep, got you freaking out. Now I'm sober, I'm feeling so confused. How am I supposed to give a good girl bad news? Late night talk,
we'll
Ignition.
You never thought that I'd be in it for the long run. And if you wanna go, you know I'll let you go on. Now there were some people telling me that you were no fun, 'cause they never seen your side the way that I've done. I want you to stay, stay. You never thought that I'd be in it for the long run. And if you wanna go, you know I'll let you go on. Now there were some people telling me that you were no fun, 'cause they never seen your side of the way that I've done. I want you to stay, 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 stay. I want you to stay, stay, stay. You never thought that I'd be in it for the long run. And if you wanna go, you know I'll let you go on. Now there were some people telling me that you were no fun, 'cause they never seen your side of what that I've done. I want you to stay, stay, stay. I want you to stay, stay, stay.
Time now to hear Joe Stone, who has remade an old classic, and this one is called Is It Really Love?
We'll be right back.
Are you ready?
So, as I mentioned earlier, just because this radio show isn't going to be live, that doesn't mean I haven't pulled out all of the stops to bring you the freshest new music. And coming up next, we have a brand new IDID. This is an unknown artist with an unknown track name, but I really, really love this one. So, take your guesses. Who do you think it could be? Let me know down in the comments below. But for now, let's hear it.
Everywhere that I go, I know I gotta proceed with confidence. No matter what the problem is, my mindset is to succeed no matter the environment. Cause I've been to the bottom, I'm back to the top now. Pinned down to the floor, but I never tapped out. And I will never quit or never back out. Survival of the fittest, the strongest stand out. Come on! The fire inside of my soul is burning. I earned it, through every single mistake I kept learning. It's worth it, because I'm stronger now. I fell, got back up, no longer around. Pick myself up, it's time to rewrap. And every part of my journey, I see it as a setup. Cause no matter the weather, I've never been better. If you're down at the bottom, it's time to go get up.
Ignition. know I gotta proceed with confidence. No matter what the problem is, my mindset is to succeed, no matter the environment. Cause I've been to the bottom, I'm back to the top now. Been down to the floor, but I never tapped out. And I will never quit or never back out. Survival of the fittest, the strongest stand out. Come on! The fire inside of my soul is burning. I earned it, through every single mistake I kept learning. It's worth it, because I'm stronger now. I fell, got back up, no longer round. Pick myself up, it's time to reroute. And every part of my journey, I see it as a setup. Cause no matter the weather, I've never been better. If you're down at the bottom, it's time to go get up.
That brand new ID, we have Clara May, I'm Not Her, in the Hook and Sling remix, bringing some future house vibes to Ignition Radio. And coming up next is probably one of my favorite tracks at the moment. Dr. Shiver bringing a collaboration with Solbajum. This is Blah Blah Blah.
Why didn't I watch you then? Yeah.
Madison Mars there proving that not only can he make some heavy hitting future house music, but also some more charty upbeat music too, with All They Wanna Be. And moving swiftly on to the second ID of the show. This is by Citix and Tabs, and the name as of yet is ID. Check it out. As we have just passed the halfway point of the show, that means that regular listeners will know that this means it's time for my essential new tune. Now, this month I have picked a brand new track by Sagan called Need You Too. This track is very, very different. It is borderline future house, but it is also so electro housey and very hard hitting. It is completely different, and that is why I love it, and I hope you guys are gonna love it too. So, check it out.
This is the essential new tune. Ignition.
Time now to go deep into the second half of the show, where I have tracks by Corey James, Teamworks, Tom and Jame, Danik, and many, many more. And in the second half is another brand new ID, which I cannot wait to show you guys. So we're going to kickstart with the brand new release that we have been waiting for since August last year. This is Tom and Jame, We Am with Zone. Let's go.
Bye. let's get it.
Time now for that third and final ID track. All I can tell you about this one is that it is called Get Wicked, and I think you guys are gonna really love it. So, let's hear it.
Hit the drummer, get wicked!
Are you ready?
Well, it's a little bit funny when I'm wrong now, but everybody's talking about the breakdown. So I break these records into pieces and fix them together just how I need them. Played in a club at 12 o'clock, and what can I say? Party nonstop.
Don't forget, if you're listening to this radio show on podcast or on my website, you can check out the full track list by going to the YouTube video, where you will see a list of all the tracks as the video is playing that you can hear right now. So you can go and check them out and purchase them yourself and do with them what you please. Now let's crack on with the rest of the show.
Was thinking about
I see. Ready? Ignition.
And lastly there, you heard my brand new single, Turbulence, which will be out on Friday the 13th of April. That one is a complete surprise. I dropped it as a surprise, and it was an ID back on my New Year special, but I thought I wanted to keep this one secret right up until the last minute, so you guys can now hear it, and you will be able to buy it in just 2 weeks' time. So go ahead and pre-order it on iTunes, on any platform you'd like. But that also wraps us up for another Ignition Radio. Thank you so much for listening, and I'm sure I will see you guys in the next vlog. You can watch that one on the 15th of April, so just a couple of days after the new track comes out. But until next time, ciao.
Join us next time when SPACEMAN lands another episode of Ignition Radio. This is Ignition.
Listen, the Eagle has landed.